When Paul Morton was born, his father prophesied that Paul would be a great preacher one day. As the son of an influential pastor of two churches, Paul was raised in the Word and encouraged to follow his father into the pulpit. But God had a different plan for Paul, one that required change, risk, hardship, and a powerful faith. Changing Forward is Bishop Paul Morton's story of God's faithfulness. When Paul was offered a record contract singing pop music, God made it clear that was not the change he wanted. When he found himself the pastor of a large New Orleans church at only 24 years old, God used Paul to bring renewal to that church and its people. When Hurricane Katrina destroyed New Orleans, God called that same church not only to come back stronger, but also to grow and add a second location in another state. Changing Forward is also the story of the birth of the Full Gospel Baptist Fellowship, one of the fastest growing and most influential fellowships in the church. Not just one man, but many people in multiple churches had to step out in faith. That willingness to change forward, as led by the Holy Spirit, defines the life of Paul Morton and the church to which he has committed his life.
God is always in the process of changing us forward, spiritually and otherwise. This is why we can have hope for the future. We must bear this in mind as we live each day trusting Him in every circumstance. As you read about my life and the lessons I've learned, I want you to consider your life and how God has been working change in you. I have no doubt that you've had to let some things go along the way, but God will transform your losses into gains for His glory as you love and serve Him.
Bishop Paul S. Morton's Changing Forward, Experiencing God's Unlimited Power. Log on to www.cagmin.org for more information.